we talk. What I like to do is, and what I like you people to do for us in the community. I'm suffering. I lost my child. He was sleeping here in the park. He was chased like a dog. No one could help us. We were put out there by the flats. We were homeless for a long time. I'm staying there by 110 with my family, my daughter, my sons. We are staying
there. Mina ang phakamisa ukubonga kakhulu inkosi yami ePeter Hawes. Akusiko kutala. MK iza la iphakeni mara kokucala bengekho. Okwamanje mina ngiphakamisa ukubonga kakhulu ukuthi MK senze izinto ezinhle singazazi. Isitshalo kuzibona.
Ke re thabile haholo ka nnete ntho ba yentseng ka tsatsi la kajeno le se ba dieditseditseng bana ba rona go utlwa le motlotlo haholo ka MK ka nnete re itumetse. Ntho ba yentseng e ntle ya gatlisa ebile ke re phambele. Ithule e dilo ntse re thusa ka mehla le matsatsi.
Ke le bo. Mashane politically incorrect le ka ema commanda ke thomeka kae re ke thomeka da go khule eitada
eitada jigelela mkondo jigelela my name is Pleasure Styles. I'm the interim coordinator, a volunteer one for Ward 3 MK.
Thank you very much commander Gvalo mang.
Commander's morning. Chigichela mkonto chigichela.
Chigichela.
Mandla.
Awethu.
Matla.
Arona.
Pata msholozi pata.
Pata.
This is Commander Thais Dlamini from Lywood 3 VD Arise and Shine. Yebo. The deputy convener in the ward.
Thank you Dlamini. Ke tsamala mang ka mo?
Le nthabisa mashiane. Kwaza mkonto kwaza.
Kwaza.
Chigichela chigichela.
Chigichela mkonto.
Ken Thabise Mashiane, like I said, wa Arise and Shine VD, and also Remo Simon Becker VD. I am the interim fundraiser and treasurer wa the Ward 3, and also the interim coordinator wa the this VD Rilemoyon.
Thank you very much. Machine politically incorrect. I want to emphasize that the MK structures have not been made yet. The MK structures are all interim. This is as far as I know. But I see comrades, you've made a united effort not to wait for the National High Command before you start your programs. Just tell us what is happening here, because there are a lot of people. I'm just going to ask my videographer just to pan around, show us from there where the people are watching. So what is happening here? Commander, just take us through Dlamini. What is happening? What is this? And what are you hoping to achieve with this?
Today sihlangene nje lana sise VD ukuthiwa Simon Becker VD in the Ward 3 in Tshwane region. This is the ward that gave us most votes in our ward. So we have actually decided ukuthi njenge ward ifanele sibuyele kithi njengoba if you can check in the previous abantu baya voter sibadinga uma be voter after ma vote siyabakhohlwa. But now we decided thina njengomkhonto wesizwe sithi thina sithi nje sicela ama votes sifuna ama vote bese siyabuya sizosebenzela abantu. So what we are doing today is just we came back to give thanks, to say we are giving back to the community that has supported umkhonto wesizwe, that knows ukuthi umkhonto wesizwe is the future. Uyabona sikuthi sishube shona ukuthi uqhubeke kuya phambili 2026 phela siya ku 2026 siyusebenza iground. Now we are here to say sizonikeza impahla kwabantu bethu abanye bayaswela abana amandla kanjalo, si decide ukuthi sizophana ngani ngempahla khona nabo mama lapha yana ngazi ikamera engabona sibahloniphe ngama sanitary pads nabo sibanikeze wona so that ba nabo balunge babe right ngoba amandla walingani kodwa sibathembisa ukuthi ngomkhonto wesizwe amandla azophakama bazophakama ubuntu kahle kahle mangibeke ngokuthi we are here to emphasize the spirit of ubuntu ukuthi umuntu uyahlonishwa umuntu uyathandwa umuntu udinga ukuthandwa umuntu udinga ukubona ukuthi uyathandwa naye uyaphila. Now this is what we are actually doing. It's simple, nothing much, but ukuthi nje na sithi jikijela mkhonto siyagwaza singumkhonto siqhubekela phambili sithi 2026 we are going to take over iTshwane
etlale nna Dlamini bona ka moso le batshwaretseng batho ba what do you have in store for the beneficiaries today, le what do you want to do and who are they, do you know them because this can be accused of electioneering because it's in between elections. You are not gunning for votes, you are just taking care of your people, but do you into
tinalana simemezele njengoba Tilana sifuna emphasize the spirit of Ubuntu. Sabiza i-community yonke abaningi nje mhlambe asibazi abanye abanye siyabazi ngokubabona kodwa thina asingukuthi sikupha sinikeza uthole something because usiyakwazi no sinikeza wonke umuntu okuwumuntu wakithi umuntu abantu bethu so abantu abaningi lana nabo mhlambe abanye bangazi abanye bangangazi ngokungibona but silana sithe sizophana ngayo siphane ngaloko esinako esikhona ukuthi singaphana ngako to the whole community of Pretoria West you understand wonke umuntu asinanda azikhethi ukuthi unjani upinki ublue uma nje uhlala la ePretoria West we take you as our community and sithi sicela uze uma udinga support udinga ini njengoba namhlanje si decidele sipheke uphekiwe njengoba ubona lana siphekile lana kuzoba nokuthi sinikezana ukudla abantu badle babe right and then mase straight masuka lapho nabantwana nabo na i future yethu la ihleli khona ne future yethu lapha yana siyacabangela nayo sithambile amasnake wabo nawo bazodla namalollipop bathole namasnake babe mnandi ngoba siyacabanga thina phela umkhonto wesizwe asicabangile namhlanje kuphela we are thinking of the generations to come and we want to make sure that we take care of them because lana kungaphupha upresident umkhonto wesizwe ozobamba le country yethu lena so we are starting now to take care of them njengoba ngisho ukuthi nawo amasnake wabo laphayana ukuthi nje ezinye izinto zabo sisesendleleni zizofika late but khona into esibapha thele kona futhi abazosijabulisa ngayo njengabantwana njengo ngefuture yesizwe bese siyangalena njengoba ngibona ngishilo ukuthi kuneimpahla ke lapha yana la sizonikezana khona ngeimpahla
I think kwa research riboni can you just walk with me while we going to that family there
yeah.
So you've been accused or lefaba to get electioneering and I see you don't care of motho ona le ID or ana ID lefa motho molomong whether ke South African or as South African le abafa are tle ka mo maybe re butshe family gore how do they feel about being beneficiaries of the MK program ne etla o ka tla nna dlamini how are you ma'am
I'm fine
machine from politically incorrect are you happy that you are here
Yes, I'm very much happy and it's a nice function and it's very good what you guys doing in the community.
Where are you from?
Pretoria West.
What's your name?
Yasmin Malik.
Yasmin, are you a voter?
Yes, I'm a voter all these years.
Okay, who are you here with?
Me, I'm here by myself, invited by Mbali.
Okay, thank you very much. Mama, wena kumang?
Kina Thembi Mazambane, I'm here to live in life. And over this park, there must be clean over the life. And Pretoria West is rotten over the drugs, over everything that people, the kind of people, different police, that us, because of drugs.
Are you happy with
I'm
what?
I'm happy of what I'm living.
But are you happy that the MK has come down to the people and giving you food and clothes?
I wish MK come and always come over the way of not living life. I'm not happy for this people and not for this place up to the west. We are drinking bolo, the BRC and the drugs is there. Now pay is over there. One,
okay, arebulele sotho mama. O thabile
lwana neta ga thaba ke rateng tholi ranga thaba litlile le to ri thusa.
Eh ke ra gona re o thabile gore MK tlile mo bathung itlo thusa batho.
Itlile nna ke to ha mkhukhu mo. Mo parking because of akina bophelo go re montsaka tse ithukina le re montsa ithukina le garage ke na le room I'm not happy I'm Thembi Mazambane Caroline Mfolo
all right ke le boga Thembi
phone number tsa
ai o ska re fa di phone number utlile o le one re utlile le family
I can have family in my life.
All right, sharp Mazambane. All right, sharp. Arfit, yes, ma'am.
We talk. What I like to do is, and what I like you people to do for us in the community. I'm suffering. I lost my child. He was sleeping here in the park. He was chased like a dog. No one could help us. We were put out there by the flats. We were homeless for a long time. I'm staying there by 110 with my family, my daughter, my sons. We are staying that side in the family. My son is working in the community.
as it is. So I just like you people, if it's monthly basis, on a monthly basis, to come out and reach out to the community. Because it's not me, only me that's suffering. A lot of mothers, single mothers, are suffering here in Pretoria West. Not due to alcohol or drugs, but circumstances. And we need, in my age, I'm highly educated, but in my age, I can't do no work. Unless you employ me, but not register me, I will do the work. But for the youngsters, for the youth in the community, they need to have jobs. A lot of organizations is coming. A lot of them are promising our children, but nothing is happening.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Ukwile Commander, what the community is looking for is they just wish you can do these programs, repeat them, because they are very appreciative of what is happening. The lady says one of her kids was electrocuted here on this side because they were sleeping here. Do you know of people who are sleeping here in this park?
Yes, there are people sleeping in this park, of which it's not a nice thing, especially for a black person. However, we as an MKP, we have identified that. Hence, in Ward 3, we have a desk that deals with social responsibility, and is being headed by Comrade Commander Mdun Velase, who is fond of this area. So we have said, and in due course, as a Ward 3, we'll come up with a program to assist our own people, so that when we come again next time, we won't find them here. They will be in places in much safer and nice places. So we are aware of it, we are on it, and in due course, definitely MKP. Because of, remember, MKP, one of the values of MKP is Ubuntu, and Ubuntu means that you are my brother, I'm your brother. When you suffer, I suffer. So whoever is kind of in the lead needs to ensure that they always look back, support, and bring forth the one that are lacking behind. So we will definitely, we don't just promise. We know as MKP, we've gone through the elections with no budget. And this Ward 3 also experienced that. Therefore, I'm confident that definitely, with no budget, we will assist our people. We'll engage the CPF. We have someone who's in the CPF, is a leader, and he's also an MK member. So we are very, very, very secured in that process, and will definitely, they will definitely see a change going.
Thank you, Commander Styles. May OR Wabatla, Wamatla.
Kasi Soto.
OR Wabatla, Me, Wamatla, Upila.
I say, the guy, all over, I miss the husband.
Yeah, a very fetch program me with a mutter, the woman at Tanagar. Arlene, all about it.
Love you too.
Okay, Machola, Atama. Okay, Machian, we are going to go to the other beneficiaries who are there. We're going to ask them who amongst them would want to take a mic so they can explain or Bafilanka program, and then Bawisha leadering. Boom, Medumela, Lekai. Nego follow butcha omo wa lena re le ka re botsa re le filanga program MK ba le diretseng yona go tla mo grounding go bolela go tolofa dijo le di pets le di aparo go ne la ka nyoko bolelang eme ke ma ka nyoko bolelang. Okay, Manakin Namashian from Politically Incorrect, Kitwa from Batubadi Bama Pepe, Badi newspaper. Kinyoko Kusisha fell out Lifilang Lenaba Dudi Bamo Pretoria West when MK came, Vajer the resource Jabo Naga the logistics, Hanibel Dijo Batsula, the closure, Lifilang Kantuba Idira.
Minang Paramisukbonga Kulunkosia Mepitra was Axigokal. MK is a lie packing, Maragokala Bengeko. Okwa manje mina ngiphakamisa ukubonga kakhulu ukuthi MK senze lezi zinto ezinhle singazazi isicala ukuzibona.
I know that ka Women's Day, was it Women's Day, Comrade Stars? Yeah, ka Women's Day they were also here taking care of you. So is it Mandela Day? Yeah, it's Mandela Day. So they do these things, got July 18, they do this thing, even if it's not elections. Yes. So when now feel like to buy dira?
I mean, I'm going to buy it.
Okay, so you can hope for a slow benefit today. You can buy it. You can buy it. Yes,
you can buy it. You can buy it. You can buy it. You can buy it.
Okay, ni hlala kuphi mama?
Hlala la eSotweni sasa.
All right. 5. Limbokoto hamba nazo sibuya phi sona?
Imbokoto engihamba nazo engihlala nayo naye nalena laba abahlala kulela khona.
Yeah.
But iSotweni court thina hlala eSotweni Street.
So you are locals here?
Yebo.
Bonga kakhulu mama ne.
Ngiyabonga nami.
All right. Arta men robo na go kitchen. I think we are done for the perfect. O nyoko bolela. Etla etla mama leka. Why wa na o sa nyoko bolela mama o nyaka ra bolela.
La land point ka day. Ke batla yena I bua nka se bua ke rene.
Okay.
Bua.
Le
kae mama?
He teng.
Ke mangwa kae?
Eh ke a usilerato Pretoria West Patchisi mona.
O rata le bo usilerato eh ga ike kae?
Ha ye ke Free State.
All right mama. No nya go reng ka MK party.
Ah ne ke re thabile ho loka nnete ntho ba yentseng ka tsatsi la ka jeno le se ba di tseditseng bana ba rona go utlwa le motlotlwa ho loka MK ka nnete re itumetse. Ntho ba yentseng ntle ya gatlisa e bile ke re phambele. Itule e dilo ntse re thusa ka mehlale matsatsi.
Ke lebogile mama ne.
Ke a leboga ntate.
Belo o wa le rasta na tshabang go bulela.
Hao wa ke tsa.
Ke eng into complicated e buletseng no tshabo e bulela.
Hao wa ke go no re bana ha le thome go tla the first. Le le la tla la fa bana ba rona dipetse. Jolo ka o sabere ke le motswadi le hona le molekwalanteng mo na le soba le atla la betsa le no le tlile re thabile re le batswadi
ra leboga mme gore le re fe opportunity gore re kwedi kakanyo tsa lena ne
ka o ba le mesebetsi ke ye wae teng re tshwara le di 52 years ha e sa le re putla ma mona Pretoria West mo.
Alright, sha ba se ba kgethile banna le wena o kgethe banna ba tla o direla birthday party ne.
Eh ke tlo ba kgethe le jwale.
Okay, come to Dlamini. Right tswalla bjalo. What is it that you want to say in closing? Has the program went according to the plan? When are you starting to dish up now, because I want to cut it. I don't want to shoot when people are eating because le nna ke noko o ja wa bona. So in closing, what is it what you want to say?
No, simple comrade, we still expecting more people to come okwamanje but abantu ngeke bahlale simele labayana because we have a meeting as I understand we community and then after that then all of the people bamasuka lapha bazofika la so we expecting a lot of people as ngishilo ukuthi sambile samemezela we made sure ukuthi people get the message that MK will be here today. Now into esizo yenza manje ngifuna ukubonga wonke umuntu ngiqale ngibonge wena ukuthi ufike lana and then sibonga wonke umuntu ofikile la and sibona nalabo abasazofika but izwi efuna ukuthi silikhiphe ukuthi umkhonto wesizwe is the future. Umkhonto wesizwe is the way. Abantu bafanele bazi ukuthi makukhulunywa ngomkhonto wesizwe sikhuluma ngabantu abasebenzayo. Asizanga lana ukuthi sizofuna ukuthi sikhonzwe. We are the servants of the people. We are here to make sure that we fulfill the purpose yeMK which we call the people's mandate. Senza sure ukuthi abantu bethu bazoba right, abantu bethu baphile kahle, abantu bethu bajabule. Umuntu omnyama uhlupheka isikhathe side kakhulu. Kungashintshi kuya ngeminyaka uma izinto zithi ziyashintsha kufika omunye wombala but into engifuna ukusho ukuthi ngibonga wonke umuntu umkhonto sizwe uyagwaza umkhonto sizwe siyaqhubeka come 2026 we will make sure abantu bethu bazophila kahle we will take over he will promise here to lay.
Thank you very much. Close you'll close as well.
In closing I just want to say Mashian, I just want to say thank you to everyone who knows Khotla, and to us it has been a success. We are looking forward to this day, and we will keep on coming back, and we keep on hearing everything. Elongor balaka yona ebay shotang rutwelezi ditsebedi teng. Commander Mdumvela seke convener ya mo, and he's always on the ground with the people.
Thank you so much for always availing yourself. I just want to say thank you to President Jacob Zuma for loving a black society. Thank you so much for lighting a light that we, as your followers, have to follow so that black people can enjoy the freedom, can enjoy the financial freedom. Thank you so much, War 3, Comrade Mvelase. You are doing so well. We appreciate, and let's continue changing a black man's life in our lifetime.
Half and pass.
Thank you very much. Ngiyabonga kakhulu ku community yase Pretoria West ukuthi ifike yonke la ifike izowathenda this meeting. Very important into igoli yethu sinayo la ePretoria West. Sifuna ukuqeda icrime. Sifuna ukulwa nepoverty abantu abangasebenzi. Sifuna ukudila nabo abantu abangasebenzi. We'll try ukuthi singene door to door sibone impilo yabantu ukuthi baphila impilo enjani. Sibone ngaphakathi ukuthi abantu baphila impilo enjani. Sifuna ukushintsha impilo yabantu siwumkhonto wesizwe. Jikijela umkhonto, jikijela.
Jikijela.
Jikijela umkhonto, jikijela.
Jikijela.
Thank you very much, Mashane, Politically Incorrect. Just remember, before you comment in hate, before you comment to criticize, just ask yourself, what is it that you are doing for African people? What is it that you are doing for your community? What is your political party doing? Invite us. If you've got a good story to tell, invite us. Let's come and see what your political party is doing. Mashane, Politically Incorrect. Let's leave it there. Thank you very much. Itada.